So what you want to do is with any cloth like that you can, like pants or a shirt that you can grab and just whip, right? And that whip that you hear at the end of anything, like for instance, an actual whip, when it goes whoopsh, that itself, and you can create this with a towel, with anything that's long enough, right? Just to kind of get that whoopsh. It breaks through the speed of sound and it is a mini sonic boom. So there you go. You have just created a miniature sonic boom.